We're gonna make a delicious tabouli, okay? But this one is a cauliflower and broccoli tabouli. So what we're gonna do, Barry, this is a grate, and I tell you this is a bowl. I want you to give it a good grate. And what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna cook half in the frying pan to give it some color, and the other half we're gonna leave it raw. So we got a raw vegetable crunch with the cooked vegetable flavor.
All right, do you want me to do this?
Yeah, Amanda, why not, actually? Gringo, parsley and mint. I want you to pick lots of these leaves and just get chopped, really nice and rough. We're gonna have a delicious dressing as well. You don't need to take
You do that and I'll do the dressing.
Okay, Amanda, so for the dressing, lots of olive oil, extra virgin, and lots of egg. We're gonna
Would that be about half a cup?
Yeah, something like that. And after that, I want you to get all the honey.
No pet names at work. I like some fried rice and some tabouli.
That's enough. Maybe go into the broccoli. Yeah, that's
okay,
gonna be
enough.
Put it here. Oh, that's too much.
Oh,
no, I'm just joking. Look at these raw vegetables. I do this
Lovely.
With the kids. Is this great?
You're great, your children.
No.
When they get really annoying.
No, but the thing is, this is good because this is a fantastic way to incorporate vegetables in everyday eating.
So I've got oil, I've got honey. What else?
Okay, Amanda, cut the lemon, lots of juice, with a pinch of salt and pepper. Okay, so this is gonna be the ones we're leaving raw in the bowl. And these are the ones I'm gonna cook, Bass. So pass them to me. I'm gonna get you to do, Barry, start cutting these tomatoes in quarters for me. That's a little knife for you.
A paring knife.
So we got the pan is getting really nice heat.
Yep.
Ready for this? Oh, you wanna hear to that. And straight away with the pan, shake and bake, yeah? Shake and bake, because actually you want them to sear beautifully. When you cook it, it becomes a little bit sweeter.
Okay, give it a shake now.
Give it closer, make sure it's fully closed.
Yeah. Not an Egypt.
No, it is. Wow, look at that.
Have a taste of that.
That's stunning. Here, have a taste. Oh!
It's yum.
Sharp, punchy. Okay, now we're gonna start assembling the salad. That's how quickly this is gonna go. Okay, gringo, all the green, just whack them in the bowl. Mm-hmm. And just do like that because it looks good on camera. Oh, stop it.
Green bait.
Bury the tomatoes in there too. Now the olives, Barry. Yes, please, spring onions. Currants. And now this cooked business over here.
Oh. What a feast.
Oh, look at this.
This looks good.
And I want you, Amanda,
yes.
to, with the dressing, just load it in, baby.
Chris, you do it.
With the big spoon, give it a good mix from the top. And Amanda, get some salt, season it from here, and some of the sumac. And this sumac has got that really nice Middle Eastern ONG.
Oh, this looks delicious.
This does look good.
It's just absolutely stunning. They're going to love it. Here, have a taste.
We want to fill up before the guests
come.
No, just a quick test.
Yum. I love this sort of food.
Oh, wow.
That is
super food.
You're putting him off my meal. That is spectacular. I reckon the Barneses are going to love that.